you binge through all of Bridgerton on Netflix, and then did you read all of Julia Quinn's novels? Well, I've got a couple suggestions for you. The first is Rebel by Beverly Jenkins, and it's the first in the Women Who Dare series. So this one is about Valinda, who is a school teacher of former slaves in Reconstruction era South, and Captain Drake Levesque, who is an architect from an old prominent family in New Orleans. And I think Shondaland, the producers of Bridgerton, say it best. If you haven't yet gotten your hands on this author's work, you should do so immediately. So you can find this book in physical form. It's also available as an ebook and audiobook on Hoopla and Overdriver Libby. The second suggestion I have for you is the Ravenel series by Lisa Kleypas. And to describe this series, I would say Dukes, Decadence, and Steam. So there are 5 out in the series right now. The 6th is coming this summer. They're set in Victorian England. But if you read through all of these and want more, she does have a backlist series called The Wallflowers, and there are plenty of connections between the two series. This one is also available in physical form, and you can find the ebook and the audiobooks on Hoopla.